Eid Mubarak to all of you. Thank you for inviting me to celebrate with you. I am honored to be here. Now, most of you know me in my formal capacity. I'm from Premier Ontario, and that's a fairly challenging job. But I have a higher responsibility, a higher calling. I'm a father. I'm a parent. And we parents everywhere all want the same things for our children. We want them to be proud of who they are, of where they come from. We want them to participate actively in their traditions, in their culture, and in their faith. We want them all to live a fulfilled, happy, and peaceful life. We want them to love and be loved, and then we want them to find opportunity. You know, I bet that if you and I could travel the world together and visit every people, understand every culture, understand every faith, I am convinced that what would shine through are not those differences that divide us, but those things that our differences. What some people call the golden rule is something that people of faith everywhere share. In Islam, it is said, none of you truly believes unless you love for your brother and sister that which you love for yourself. In Christianity, it is said, do unto others as you would have them do unto you. In Hinduism, it is said, this is the sum of duty. Do not unto others what is done to you, what tries to pay. Do not do to your fellow man. I think it's very powerful that people of all faiths say that it is good and right and necessary to lift one another up. That's what we believe here in Ontario. That's a powerful ideal that we hold before ourselves here. Something that we must allow to inspire our efforts and inform our actions. We believe here that I can succeed only when you succeed. That we can move forward only when we all move forward together. And the Imam was mentioning a moment ago about our Muslim families are having more children. With that comes more responsibility, not just for your kids today, but for lending shape to our future. I grew up with 9 brothers and the special joys to be found in that wonderful experience. There's another Arab saying that comes to mind. It says, if you have much, give your wealth. If you have little, give your heart. It seems to me that the people of Ontario's Muslim community have given much, enriching our province with diversity through the faith you profess, enriching our economy through the work that you do, the job that you provide, and enriching our communities through your great generosity of spirit. For that, I thank you. And I also thank you on behalf of 13 million Ontarians. I know that Eid Al-Fitr is a joyous occasion, a time to give thanks for blessings received, for families and friends to visit each other, to break the fast with good food and good company, and to show charity to those who need it. So on this very special day, not just for your community, but for the broader Ontario family, let us resolve to keep working together, to ensure always that our children and grandchildren inherit a province that is strong, peaceful, and diverse. Let us resolve to work together to ensure our young people are proud proud Muslims, proud Ontarians, and proud Canadians at the same time, to ensure that everyone belongs.